good, because most humans just hear bells when I talk. This is the story of Peter Pan and a girl named Wendy who believed in him. It begins in the Darling Family Nursery.